blasts continue, and the two craters become one, almost a half mile long and 500 feet deep. There is ash now mixed with the steam,